You're looking at technology you won't find on Commodore or Camry. BMW has it, Mercedes has it, and the new Ford Fairmont gear has it. It's variable cam timing, VCT. What makes it superior is that it delivers the economy of a 6 with power more like a V8, and all on regular unleaded. To get as much power from a Commodore, you'd have to pay for supercharging and premium unleaded. Makes the choice easy for me.